Memeda da etwa mu ene na wotwe na New Patriotic Party MPP amenyoku no to aba edi yi won panin fo bi di amenyoku no anim ewo oman yi mu na wotu wie ye ne fia da etwa mu no koye na ase som ewo nkramofo ason dan mu kwesi adan so waye na ase som na adwuma de no ase na gana man panin na nado dan kwaku fo ado edi ato gana fo titi no ne MPP amenyoku no echita fo nyina anim se wonka wo homom se de be ya afimpim mienu ne adununum se wo gai de bremu a wode be ma MPP ne a oba se oman panin and no any ade MPP for ya ebeche ni edimunyam wase se bibia eye watimi wakame de emwa ema MPP amnyoku no eni enkunim ye nti wonhwe se onya beka wonhobom se de beya brofo kase no okane break the eight se emfia ngotwe emfia ngotwe amnyoku bi ebedi so no MPP betimi akọ aboro emfia ngotwe.
The leader and members and impressive achievements of our first government in the Fourth Republic, the government of President John Ajekum Kufo, arguably the most successful political figure in our tradition and party. In remembering them, we remember also the historic founders of our tradition, the Dankwa Domo Buzia political tradition, the greatest, most enduring, and noblest tradition in Ghanaian politics. A tradition founded to fight foreign domination and domestic tyranny, which has emboldened several generations of its activists to defy detentions, exiles, martyrdoms, and opposition to continue the project of building a free, democratic, and prosperous nation, propelled by individual enterprise and initiative. This is the party that has provided national leadership to deal with difficult phases of our national life. HIPIC, the COVID catastrophe, and will provide the leadership to take us through the current difficulties of the global and domestic headwinds produced by the COVID pandemic and the effects of the Russian invasion of Ukraine. We best celebrate our progress by remaining united and resolute as we continue to prosecute our historic agenda to provide good governance and economic development to our nation. And in so doing, we continue to commit ourselves to the protection of the Almighty, whose grace and favor we shall continue constantly to seek, as our battle remains the battle of the Lord's, and we strive to make Ghana, our motherland, great and strong. It's an occasion for wishing all of us a happy 30th birthday, and I want to end by making one appeal to you. I want you to help me achieve the last great political feat of my career in Ghanaian politics, that on the 7th of January 2025, I'll go to Black Star Square and hand over the baton to our next MPP, President of the Republic, who we will have chosen and supported and brought to victory. Victory in 2024. Victory in 2024. That's our goal. That's our task. And that, by the grace of God, we'll achieve. Thank you, and may God bless you all.
You, Yati, Oman Penny, Yati, why? Yadasi. Yeah,